Mum, what's Dad doing?
Take these, please.
There's a lot to do. Come inside. Five hours, Hal.
I know, Becky. I know.
Okay.
I need salt. Do you know where it is? Take this. Be right back, okay?
How?
Needed these.
Stop. Please. Inside you, there are things to pack away. Come inside. You don't need to do this now.
I do.
It's cold.
I'll be all right.
Isn't it better you spend time with us? Today of all days.
I have to do this, love.
It might not even work.
Yeah. Take this inside.
Can Mr. Bunny come with us?
He might be a bit big.
Please. Why is Dad cooking?
It's important to him. You probably don't remember, but we used to have barbecues every summer. The neighbours would come. Your cousins were there. I suppose he wants to give you one last barbecue. Before, can you help me set the table? How much time do we have?
Just under 2 hours.
Shall we have some music one last time?
At 1700 hours, this is an emergency announcement. Evacuation points are blocked.
Thank you, Dad. What do we say?
Thank you, Dad.
Come on. Let's dig in.
But what about Grace?
Sure thing. Thank you for the food that you have provided. To Hal for cooking the food. For our family. And this time together. Amen.
Amen.
Leave it.
I think it's time. Go get Mr. Bunny.
I ain't gonna fit in there, am I?
Say goodbye to Dad. Dad's not coming in here with us.
You'll be here after.
Maybe.
Do you remember the story about the dragon? Yeah? How the bunnies had to hide in the caves so that they can be safe and come out after.
That's how the bunnies defeated the dragon, wasn't it, eh?
Take Mr. Bunny to protect you.
I'll look after him for you. Now remember you two. I love you both, all right?